She made it possible for many space flights, such as Project Mercury, including the early NASA missions of John Glenn and Alan Shepard, and the 1969 Apollo 11 flight to the Moon, through the space shuttle program to happen. Her calculations were critical to the success of these missions. She is one of the most celebrated black women in space science. Katherine Johnson was a NASA mathematician who played a key role in numerous NASA missions during the space race, perhaps most notably calculating the strategy needed to get the Apollo 11 mission to the moon and back.